Celestia, is that who I think it is? It's him! It's Lightning McQueen!
That's right, Luna. It appears Twilight has got herself a pit crew, and look who she has for a crew chief. Wow, this is a history in the making. Nobody has seen the racing legend in over 18 years.
Hey, Lightning McQueen! Come look at this fellow on the radio. He looks just like you.
Twilight passes them on the inside.
But she's still nearly a lap down.
Can't she catch up to them with only 60 laps to go?
You're doing great, Twilight. Just keep your head on.
Oh, Twilight's just trying to gain on me now, huh? Oh, hey, Twilight. I'm enjoying this race so far. What?
Wow! Get it there! I taught her that! Ka-chow!
What a move by Twilight. She's caught up to the leaders.
Oh yeah, this is what it's all about. A three-way battle for the lead with 10 to go.
All right, you're showing some smarts there. That is outstanding.
Oh! Oh no, you don't.
Lightning, I'm flat. I'm flat.
Can you get back to the pits?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, Gaudiello, bring it in. Don't tear yourself up, Twilight.
I'm so sorry, Twilight. I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay, Adagio.
We gotta get her back out there fast or we're gonna be left out and we'll never win this race.
Rainbow Dash, it's time.
I don't believe it!
That was the fastest pit stop I've ever seen.
It was a great stop, but she's still gotta beat that pace guy out.
It's gonna be close. Yay, she's back in the race. This is it. We're heading to the final lap and Twilight Sparkle is right behind the leaders. What a comeback.
199 laps and baby, it all comes down to this.
This is it, Twilight. You got 4 turns left, one at a time. Run in deep and hope it sticks. Go!
Adagio, watch out for that wall!
Ouch, that's gonna leave a mark.
Twilight's going inside.
Oh no, I'm out of control. Watch out, Sunset!
Adagio and Sunset are loose.
I think Twilight is out of the race.
Come on, Twilight. All you have to do is turn right to go left. You can do this. Because you are Twilight Sparkle.
Yes, I am Twilight Sparkle, and the magic I carry inside me is the magic of friendship.
Twilight saves it, and she's back on the track.
Float like a Cadillac.
Sting like a Beamer.
Twilight Sparkle is gonna win the Piston Cup!
Come on, you got it, Twilight.
Okay, now for my plan to make the Adagio Dazzle wreck Sunset Shimmer.
Ah, what is happening to me? It seems like I'm hypnotized.
Oh no, it seems like Adagio Dazzle's been hypnotized. I gotta go help her.
I am not coming in behind you again, Sunset Shimmer.
no.
Adagio, what happened to you? Are you okay?
Oh, what happened?
You just got hypnotized by somebody. Chick Hicks must have done this to you.
Yeah, he sure did, Twilight. And he was also the one who wrecked the king.
You're right, Adagio. And what happened to Sunset Shimmer?
She got wrecked. Look.
Oh no, that's not good. We gotta go help her.
But Twilight, who's gonna win the race?
I'll win the race, and we'll both help Sunset Shimmer.
But how do we do that?
With the magic of friendship, Adagio. Now let's go help her. We're all gonna win the race. Together.
What are you doing, girls?
I think you, Sunset Shimmer, should finish your last race.
You just gave up the Piston Cup. You know that.
Nah, we're all gonna win the race. And you know, this red race car I know once told me something. It's just an empty cup.
Luna, is pushing on the last lap legal?
Hey, Celestia, she's not really pushing her. She's just helping her cross the finish line.
Well, that's just great. My plan has failed again. When will I ever get better at this? When? Just when?
That's what I call racing out there.